We are of the same kind of being as angels, although we have bodies. The angels love us because we are capable of love. We are of the same kind of being as angels, although we have bodies. But we're spiritual beings. We're made for the sake of loving and praising God like them. So the angels like to look down from heaven and see us doing what they're doing in heaven. The angels love us because we are capable of love. We are the same kind of being as angels, although we have bodies. We're spiritual beings. We're made for the sake of loving and praising God like them. So the angels like to look down from heaven and see us doing what they're doing in heaven. The angels love us because we are capable of love. We are of the same kind of being as angels, although we have bodies. Love of unity, of purifying our hearts. Because you see, angelic life means pure life. Again, gets back to Cassian's old idea of purity of heart. We live the angelic life in proportion to we're pure in heart. And the monastic life is supposed to purify us. And it purifies us by love. The same kind of being as angels, although we have bodies. The angels love us because we are capable of love. So the angels like to look down from heaven and see us doing what they're doing in heaven. We're of the same kind of being as angels, although we have bodies. But we're spiritual beings. We're made for the sake of loving and praising God like them. Man is supposed to fill the place that's left by the fallen angels. We are of the same kind of being as angels, although we have bodies. Love us because we are capable of love. So the angels like to look down from heaven and see us doing what they're doing in heaven. We are of the same kind of being as angels, although we have bodies. But we're spiritual beings. We're made for the sake of loving and praising God like them.